My name is Liston Cosmas. I'm from Tanzania and I'm currently studying at African Leadership Academy. So far, in the year 2012, I made my own mobile phone. Then a year later, I made a power generator that could run on three different fuels. Then I also created a windmill, which could produce electricity. And just this year's summer, I've been able to make the first version of a tractor, which runs on cow dung as a fuel. Actually, for the mobile phone, I just created it for fun. Seriously, I created it for fun because I love electronics and I wanted to see how much I could challenge my fellows in my school and by creating such a thing in a science fair competition. So, I'm coming from a poor family in Tanzania where there is no electricity. I've been passionate about electricity since I was a little boy, and I wanted to have electricity at my home. And the only way I could do that was like trying to generate my own electricity. And the first idea was making a windmill. I created a windmill and like it actually worked, but it could produce only 12 volts, which could power a lot of things such as light bulb and charging phones, but it could not power bigger things. So I came up with the idea of creating a generator, which the generator could power almost everything in a house, such as television, radios, can charge your phone, even if you have a computer, can charge it. And it's more scalable and you can have, it's so cheap because the fuel, it runs on cow dung as a fuel or hydrogen gas, which I wanted to run it on water, but I actually failed to make it run for a long time, but I managed to run it with water for at least 5 minutes. Okay, so the tractor began as my OID at African Leadership Academy. OID is the original idea for development, and I wanted to find a cheaper way of helping farmers in my community because the economy of Tanzania relies on agriculture and there are a lot of farmers in Tanzania, but those farmers are really poor because they don't have good equipment to produce enough crops. So I came up with this idea of making a cheap tractor that could cost at least $4,000. So the first version, actually I made it for less than $500 and it worked. So the one of $4,000, it shows that it will be very high quality. So I'm planning of making another one next year. But generally the tractor could runs on cow dung as fuel, and also on the same tractor, you could generate enough electricity to power your home. Yeah, and I'm working now like to make it very automatic. And I just finished the part which you can use a mobile phone to control your tractor, to put it on, off, and I guess like after I finish earlier, like next day after I finish my second year, I'll be able like to spread the tractor to other people and show them how it works and maybe start to produce a lot of them and sell it to people. So for me, the main reason why I'm interested in science is basically, there's only one main reason actually. I believe, like I strongly believe, that in order for any community to develop, like we need other things, but science, we really need science and technology for us to develop in anything, because it will help us create like different equipment which will simplify our tasks. Maybe I can just give an example. Like I can say if no technology, like let's say planes and cars, like none of us could even be here at LA, and like we could not even know how LA is. So you see, like even developing leaders, we need like technology. So the same thing, I believe that technology, even in agriculture and in every sector, we need technology. And I'd like to advise everyone who is interested in technology to not just like study theory always. At least you should take action of what you're studying in class and put it into real life application, because by doing this, you'll be able to help your community, not by studying too much and like not doing any practical thing. So practice, like practice, practice, as Ellie always tells us to practice.